yes, you are Holy One. Walked upon the sea, raised the dead. You reign in majesty, mighty God. Everything written about you is great. You are great, yes, you are Holy One. Walked upon the sea, raised the dead. You reign in majesty, mighty God. Everything written about you is great. You are great,
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 you are great, you are great.
Oh, you are great,
you are great,
you are great,
you are great. Everything written about you is great.
Say you are great,
you are great.
You are great,
you are great,
you are great,
you are great.
You are great,
you are great,
you are great,
you are great. Everything written about you is great.
Yes, Lord, you are great. Mighty power, you are great. You are great. Mighty, mighty God, worship you today. Give you all the praise as we lift our hands to you. With pleasure in our hearts, we raise our voice to say,
everything written about you is great.
Is it can do? Worship you today. Give you all the praise. As we lift our hands to you, with pleasure in our hearts, we raise our voice to say,
everything written about you is great. Demons tremble at your presence.
What a mighty God we serve.
What a mighty God we serve.
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. Everything written about you is great.
Daddy,
oh, you must tremble at your presence.
Oh, what a mighty God we serve.
What a mighty God we serve.
Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. Everything written about you is great.
Oh, what a mighty God we serve.
What a mighty God we serve.
Oh, glory, glory, hallelujah.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. Everything written about you is great.
You are 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 great. You are great. Everything written about you is great.
You are 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 great. Everything written about you is great.
Oh, you are great.
You are great.
Great.
Baba. Tawala mfalme kanisa lako Baba. Tawala jamii yako Baba. Tawala taifa letu la Kenya. Tawala katika kila hali mfalme wa ajabu. Tunajiachilia mbele zako Baba. Tukisema ni wewe tunayestahili Baba. Chukua ushukani Jehova Baba. Na ukatawale katika kila hali Jehova Baba. Asante Jehova kwa sababu wewe ni mwaminifu. Uinuliwe mfalme wa falme. Asante Baba. Asante kwa uwepo wako katika maisha yetu Baba. Asante kwa ukuu wako Jehova Baba. Unastahili Jehova. Pokea sifa na utukufu Baba. Maana unatosha Baba. Asante Jehova. Asante mfalme wa falme. Asante Jehova.
Amen. Greetings, members. It is my prayer and it is my hope that you are doing well. We are doing well on this side and we are praying for you. We are continually recording messages and sending them to you, and we encourage you to receive the messages, listen to the messages, and allow the Holy Spirit to minister to you through the same. It is also our prayer that we will soon be resuming, and it is our prayer that as you come, you'll be able to continue with good moment together with us as we used to have. Today we are blessed to have a message from our dad, Bishop William Twemising. It is my prayer that you are going to receive this message and apply it in your lives. Enjoy yourselves.
Praise the Lord. My name is Bishop William Twemising. I minister with Deliverance Church. I was the presiding bishop of Deliverance Church for 22 years, from 1978 to the year 2000, before I handed over to the present leader, that is Bishop Mark Kariuki. However, I've still been ministering. I now say I'm a bishop at large. I minister to the body of Christ. So I'm so glad and so happy to be with you, or rather to be able to minister to you. And I thank God very sincerely for you, all of you viewers. I would like you to know, as a father, having ministered for over 50 years, I've been ministering now precise for 58 years. From 1962 up to this time, I've been ministering. I have a special concern, especially for you members of the body of Christ, you Christians. I'm concerned because I know that all of us are not going to church anymore for the last 1 or 2 months. And the reason is because of what is happening in this country and all over the world. The question is, what I'm concerned about, what is happening? What is happening with you, wherever you are? The kind of people that you associate yourself with as a Christian. The Bible says in the book of Proverbs, chapter 13, verse 20, he who walks with wise men shall be wise, but the companions of fools shall be destroyed. May I encourage you, learn to walk with wise men as a Christian. And therefore, I want to share with you from the book of Matthew, chapter 10, verse 16. This was a statement that Jesus Christ made when he was talking to Christians, and especially the disciples. He said in Matthew, chapter 10, verse 16, behold, I sent you forth a sheep in the midst of wolves. Then he mentioned a very powerful statement and said, be therefore wise as serpents and as harmless as doves. I want to share with you specifically, and especially this statement that he said, be as wise as serpents, whatever you are. I don't know whether you have always thought seriously about what does it mean? What did Jesus Christ mean when he said, be wise as serpents? Somebody said there are 7 reasons why serpents are considered wise. Jesus Christ said, be wise as serpents. Let me give you seven reasons why wise as serpent is considered as wise. Number one, they are considered as wise because they multiply and flourish more than any other wild animal. It's amazing. It's amazing. To realize that snakes multiply more than any other wild animal. Number two, they also have continued they continue to exist, while many other wild animals are becoming extinct in the modern world. Do you know that there are animals that we don't see anymore? They are disappeared, never to be seen. But do you know that snakes have remained the same for all these years, and they will continue to be the same? The other reason why they are considered as wise is because they have been able to flourish even though they are hated by everyone. Do you know that snakes are hated by everybody, even we human beings? Every time we see a snake, even if it is a small one, we are actually afraid because there's a feeling of hatred for snakes and natural. Number four, they are considered as wise because they evoked fear and respect in human beings, while human beings don't fear and respect any other animal or any other animal for that matter. When you see them, there's fear that comes straight away to you because of we have seen a snake. And sometimes we don't even fear lions nowadays. People are walking with lions and they are everywhere. But you know what? Snakes are feared and respected so. Because when you see a snake, you don't want to be you don't want to be close to it. Number five, the snakes, they have ability to live in every continent and every part of the world. It's amazing to realize that snakes are everywhere, in every continent. In places like Europe, they are there. Places like America, they are there. Africa, they are there. Whereas there are animals which are not found in those countries, or even in Africa for that matter. We have animals which are found in South America, which are not in Africa. And these snakes are everywhere because they are considered to be wild. Number six, they have ability to function in every sphere. They function in the land, they function in the sea, they function in the water, and even they function in the air. Do you know that snakes can fly, can move from one tree to another, flying? Whereas many animals don't do all this. Some of them are flying, but they cannot go on the ground. Some of them are on the ground, but they cannot fly. But snakes can be able to fly because they are considered as wise. Number seven, they have ability to accomplish their goals in the world, regardless of their problems. In other words, they have challenges, but they continue to function. They have dangers, and they continue to function. They have disasters, and they continue to function. Let me tell you, that is why we should be wise as serpents, because we can function regardless of what happened in this world. Even during this time of corona, regardless of whether people are crying or not, we still maintain our faith because we are as wise as serpents. May God bless you so much as you think about this.
Bye. chako kilipo juu.